everyone, Jessica here from Aqua Girl Talks, here to do another fish unboxing today, this time from Goldfish Kingdom. So I'm super excited to get this open for you guys. I have just picked this up from my local FedEx right when they opened at 8. I went ahead and I put a hold for pickup last night on the package just so that I could make sure that it wasn't going to be on a truck for the entire day today before FedEx decided to drop it off to my house. So usually they're a morning delivery service, but I just, you know, it's not temperature controlled on that truck and there's a lot of shifting of boxes and stop and go, and I just figured the less they're in transit, the less stressed they are and the better that they will acclimate into their quarantine tank because their immunity will be a little bit stronger. So anyway, I certainly recommend as soon as you can get your hands on that fish, I always recommend overnight delivery. Or hold for pickup just so your fish get to you sooner. So thanks for watching.